Violence is part and parcel of country life. I learned how to stitch up a bleeding wound, load and fire a shotgun. My hands did these things, but I was never easy in my mind.
Way down in the water,
I held his heartbeat in my hand.
Way down in the water.
All that time he was gone, I only prayed for him.
Over there, I was a liberator. People lined up in the streets waiting for us.
Sometimes I actually miss it.
Yeah, me too.
I'm coming back from the fire.
You're the one I always talk about. I own and I own parts are the only way to get up from under their foot.
Crawling back from the dead.
I don't want you working for them.
I won't be working for them. I'll be working for us.
Coming back from the fire.
Went off to fight for my country to come back and find it and change a bit.
I don't know what they let you do over there, but you in Mississippi now. You use the back door.
Boy, you found trouble.
Jamie saw in a different way. And when his eyes were on me, I felt like I was no longer invisible.
I seen you sniffing after him. Maybe Henry is too thick to notice, but I ain't.
You better open your eyes, big brother. You're so busy worrying about yourself and your farm, you can't even see your own wife is miserable.
They work this land all they lie.
I used to walk away from the fight. Not no more.
This land that never would be theirs.
You don't need to go, Jamie.
I can't stay here.
They worked until they sweated.
You'll be okay.
They sweated until they bled.
Oh.
They bled until they died. Died clawing at the hard, brown back. That would never be theirs.
When I think of the farm, I think of mud. I dreamed in brown.
Way down in the water, far away from any soul.